is number 14. Simplify. I have 8 plus 6 times 4. So I do put a little PEMDAS up here. And I step through it. No parentheses, no exponent. I do have multiplication division, so I'll take care of that. I have 8 plus 6 times 4 is 24. Addition and subtraction. 24 plus 8 is 32. And that's my answer.